Lights are loud, 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 we're used to it.
Dear Steven, it's really good to have you back for the holidays. Also, why are you hard? Love the basement kids. Thanks, guys!
You're welcome. Yeah,
no problem. Steven.
Cheers to Steven.
Cheers to Steven.
Cheers okay. to Steven.
Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year's, bro.
Mm. Oh, that's strong.
What is that?
Ginger ale.
Oh, that's good stuff. Pick me up some of that, yeah.
Yeah.
This has been a great year, hasn't it?
Yeah, TBK's done a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, we did like 5 shows.
Whoa.
Remember we faked your death?
Yeah.
Did we have a whole show based on that?
Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah. My parents still haven't figured that out yet.
Sorry about that.
Anyways,
what are your guys' resolutions? Like, I'm really interested.
Well, because of that incident, I'm thinking I need to live more. Like, a lot more. Like, I was doing this before, now I need to do this.
It's a lot of living.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is quite a bit.
Yeah. Goodbye, cruel world! Femel, my toast is even toasted!
That's good.
Pretty good.
Good, one.
Good news resolution. I like that.
I wish I thought of that.
By the way, Steven, I assume school's going well for you up there.
Yeah, it's going well up there.
Yeah, all the way up there.
Up there.
Up there.
Up there.
Whoa.
If we had a map right there, I would actually point to it.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it's too far to be on.
But no, we just way up there. Got awesome right. Cheetahs behind us.
I hear you do some programming.
Yeah, I did some programming. Yeah. It's something. Yeah.
I'm actually a programmer myself, and, you know, I was considering as my resolution maybe become better at programming.
Hey, Greg, can you pass the ginger ale?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I could hear some of that, too.
Yeah, me too, please.
Thank you. Hey, where's Jasmine tonight?
Oh, man, she's at work. They're making her work on New Year's. How crappy is that?
Oh, that sucks. Thanks, Greg.
You know, speaking of Jasmine, you know, do you know how much I love her?
Don't care.
No,
I don't. On a scale of 1 to 10, the scale would break.
Here it comes.
It's like the Grinch's heart on Christmas.
Okay.
It will explode out of his chest. That is my feelings for it. And you know what I'm vowing to do this Christmas?
What's
or
that?
This New Year's? For a resolution?
What is it?
Yep.
I'm going to love her even more.
Oh, boy.
Really?
I'm going to love her from head to toe. I'm not going to stop loving her. I'm going to make Romeo and Juliet look like Megatron and Optimus Prime.
Uh-huh.
That is how strong my love for her is. That is my resolution.
You've been a very, very naughty boy. You've been so bad, I'm going to have to send you to my room. You know what naughty boys get? That's right, naughty girl.
Hey, dude. Oh, yeah, I slept with so many girls last night. It was so wild, I was so drunk.
Thanks I think we all have type 2 diabetes now, Christian. Thank you.
Yeah, I can't drink the Girona.
Thanks a lot, Christian.
Yep.
No problem.
Happy holidays.
No problem, guys. Anything for my best buds. So Sam, I heard you got some really cool stuff for Christmas.
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
But you know what I really want to do this year?
No clue.
What? I need to read a whole lot more. I'm sick and tired of looking at all these screens and pushing all these buttons and stuff. I need to put my head into some books and read some words. I need to make this more interesting.
This is much better!
I should read more too.
It's a good
resolution, man.
I think everyone should read more. But it's my resolution.
Yeah.
Okay, you know, public service message.
You know, we've been together for 4 years.
It's been that long?
Yeah, 4 years.
Jeez.
I mean, yay us.
Yeah, that's... I mean, I wasn't here for all those 4 years. But,
yeah, I just got here.
Good.
It's great. Mike,
you're definitely getting up.
You know,
you must have some sort of resolution.
You're quite the leader.
I think, since this is going to be our upcoming fifth year, that TBK is going to be the biggest success in 2011.
Really?
That's my resolution.
Okay, the auction is done, and our winner for Christian's autographed boxers is... Let me click this. TBK fan underscore LW. Who's LW? Oh, God.
Thanks a lot for having me, man.
Oh, no problem. It's always good.
Yeah, for sure. Anyways. Take it easy. Hope you don't have too much of a hangover tomorrow.
Oh, I hope not.
All that ginger ale.
I know.
Man.
Well, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
See you later, bro.
See you later.
See ya.
Yep. And Happy New Year to you from the basement, kids. Dear TBK fan underscore LW, I would like to congratulate you on winning the autographed pair of Christian's boxers in the auction. I would like to inform you that the item is used and has not been washed for historical prosperity. Thanks again, Mike from the Basement Kids. Like to laugh? Laugh at us. We're used to it. Oh, I got a message back. For an extra $500, would you include some of his hair? Oh. Oh, God.